My grandfather, he'd bring out the binoculars and he'd teach us about the sky. No idea that I would be traveling to the stars. But here I am.
For decades, the Hubble Space Telescope has provided us with unparalleled visions of the universe. But its future was in jeopardy.
I go through the mission in my mind and ask, what could go wrong? Are we ready to handle that?
On the final mission to Hubble, 7 astronauts embarked on an expedition to save it.
T-10, 9, 8, 7.
And an IMAX 3D camera was on board to capture it. Traveling around the planet at 17,500 miles per hour, the astronauts of the space shuttle Atlantis have only one chance to secure Hubble's future.
If there's some risk that goes along with achieving a dream, I think it's worth it.
If they fail, we lose our window into galaxies so distant, their light has taken billions of years to reach us.
The Hubble Space Telescope allows us to go to places so far away that it's inconceivable that humans will ever go there.
Warner Brothers Pictures and IMAX, in cooperation with NASA, invite you to experience the wonder of the universe we live in on an incredible IMAX 3D journey through time and space.
Hubble shows us the size of the universe and the beauty that it holds. It's beyond what we can comprehend.
Hubble 3D, narrated by Leonardo DiCaprio. Change your view of our universe in IMAX 3D.